Guys, how y'all doing? Welcome back to Games vs. Alcohol. She just loves playing video games with me. She's trying to sleep a little paws off. She's too damn soft. So she's gonna sit right here next to me. And I'm gonna play a little bit of Star Wars Racers Revenge. If you have not played this game, I would so highly recommend it. Obviously, we've all played the classic Star Wars N64 game, which is... Oh, shoot, sorry. I'm gonna awkwardly look at the camera, because it is right where my N64 collection is. Right here, right underneath you, actually. Great fucking game. Obviously, highly recommend. Played the fuck out of it when I was a kid. Sorry, it's the mic, but that sounded great. Played a lot of it when... actually, on computer at first, on my PC. Because my family couldn't afford an N64 at the start. And then eventually I got one for... I can't remember what kind of event, but we got one as family, and we played the hell out of it again. One of my favorite games as a child. Didn't even know this game existed until I started collecting about a year or two ago. Found it on PS2, played the hell out of it. It's over there on my shelf. Beat everything as far as I could. Picked it up again on PS4, and have not done too many things. I love Darth Maul as a character, and actually got pretty far in terms of getting him back in the day. But, I picked him up on my PS2, over there on my shelf. And I want to pick him up on my PS4 on stream. I've played through at least once on Anakin only. Teenage Anakin, awkward Anakin, who says wizard for some reason. Who fucking says wizard? Everybody, apparently. We should bring it back if it was ever a thing. Always wins. And hopefully we'll, hopefully we will get far enough. I'm already 11 shots deep, and to get to where we need to get, we actually need to play through 9 different races. I believe I only have 4 left to get the, kill count above what I need to get it above, and I know I need to beat, Watchtown Run. I need to beat the Brightlands. Ruins of... Oh god, I don't know. Karnas. Garolil? Garolil? And, Cirrus Serranos. I'll reread those when I get them. I don't fucking know. Not only am I dyslexic, but I've been drinking. So we'll do our best. That's all I can ever fucking promise. So I'm just gonna play through the first one. I'm gonna play through the opening. First time I've ever turned this guy on. Champion. Definite phrasing. Oh shoot. Pull too much. Sometimes you pull too much, you lose, you know what I mean? Ladies. But we're just gonna play the fucking open, of course. God, beautiful game. Yeah, the best part about this game is, N64, great game. You could die a bunch of times, you just respawn in like any video game. This game, you straight up, you die.
This is Dax Gasaway here on Tatooine for the start of this season's Galactic Pod Racing Championship. Good to be back in Mos Espa, my hometown, by the way, and it's a beautiful day. The suns are shining and the crowd is ready for some spectacular.
Much spectacular. Here we go. We have a whole point of this entire run is to kill them all. Kill as many as we can. Every time. Be rubbing up on people. And of course, we want to get first place, but realistically, I don't care too much about first place. I care about the
murder.
Oh god! Oh yeah, you don't. You have low health, don't you, buddy? Wee. And of course, we try to see free play mode, but then every other character always feels way too upgraded for some reason when I play in free mode. Playing a storyline mode. Feels more fair. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, here we go. Let's get back up. Oh, I think the other guy already turned turned the corner and went the other way.
Yeah, that's gonna be one.
And I'm okay with it. It reminds us a little bit. What do you say? Play dangerous. Come on. Oh, there we go. One K down. Let's just heal my pod for a little bit. Speed up. Grind on some of my heal.
Oh, I don't remember.
I thought the... Oh, son of a bitch, I was holding down square for the heal button. I believe that's probably E-break. Well, let's see how this first game goes. Oh, no, I'm gonna have to move my, my camera this one. Oh, no, every corner is important. This is before the days of streaming where nothing mattered. I'll just actually have to keep count like an adult and have to remember things. I can at least see my pawn. That's all that matters. I'm on kill one, obviously.
Oh,
God.
Look at that abuse.
God, I suck so much. Come on. Grind it up on him. Once again, I care about finishing in a higher ranking, but right now, the more kills you get near the start, the more money you get near the start. So I would always... Speed anyways. The game doesn't understand that you might not have played this game already, so it's always gonna... Oh, son of a bitch, I really need to remember the defense heal because I'm constantly breaking. And I will be pumping a lot into the quick speed up and the healing in my Sebulbous playthrough. It's gonna be a lot of R2 and L2. You guys play this game, I'll know completely what that means, because that's how we're gonna get those quick KOs. Oh shit, this is the last lap, so I'm gonna actually speed up and get a higher pod. Get myself slow into first if I can. And I just hurt my engine so easily. Oh well, I'm already first. So I probably could be going slower and do a little bit more damage. But I don't know if I'm actually going to kill anybody.
Don't mess with
I would love to kill Anakin now. Little show off is always fucking brain his shit around. Tell him he's the best. Fuck you, Anakin. We all know.
Oh no. I'm going to lose him. Come on.
Sebulba finishes in second.
Second place. I don't even know if I'm allowed to keep second place for Sebulba. Let's see, this total. Probably end up having to fucking accept this race. Just re-accept one more time. Not too big of a deal. But then every time I die or get first place in a game, I will be obviously taking a shot, if that just makes sense. And I want to kill this fucking snub-nosed Anakin because I really think they weren't going to win this race. So I might as well take my next start. Plus, I actually know what heal does. So I'll be breaking the entire game.
He just will not be pushed around.
This ball was so fucking brutal. I still remember unlocking on N64. Jesus Christ. I just remember that excitement of actually finally beating him as a kid.
That's gonna be one expensive fucking character.
Because I was a kid when the fucking freaking came out, so I'm
gonna be
unhappy
hometown crowd here. And
no one understands that. Everybody's a critic nowadays. They see what other people say, so they hate a movie. That movie was good. As a child.
We're seeing a lot of
people understand that movie was made for kids. I understand that's how people make money, is by dragging children to movie theaters. And then adults always think movies are for them. That's how Star Wars gets confused with the kids go.
With all your collision and repair needs, check out Kyle's Repair.
Oh, what the? Actual truck. Let's see which way he wants to go. Fall into the deck. There we go.
Out of the race.
This guy catch up. There we are. Ooh, there's another guy back there that was hurt. Hey, buddy.
Is there a pit droid in the house?
The other shitty thing about this game is you can do the most damage to a character, and then right before you kill them, they can run into a wall and kill themselves. And ruin your entire damn trial. most kills in the campaign. It's stupid playthroughs. Trying to do. It's actual Sepulveda playthrough because
he's really throwing
it's really
his
fun to
be
on the track. Because, you know,
oh, Team Joe Bacalini's goes down!
Anakin Skywalker. But, I always versus a kid would be my favorite Sith, Darth Maul. Just because he's very brooding, didn't talk, didn't need to talk.
Successful
but
attack!
He was trained not to talk. He was trained to be brutal. Because he was brutal. He didn't need to be mincing by, oh, let's talk through everything. No, he just, he did.
Triple break, man.
Skilled in the way of lightsabers. Wasn't great with the Force. Not, I mean, you know, was good with the Force. Wasn't the best.
It's like that.
Better than Grievous. Just a fucking general, which people still don't understand that deal. Come on, where is that? Oh, what the fuck? He went this shortcut. My bad. That's me. That's my bad. My speed up. Make sure I can get back to first place. Because I've killed enough to feel proud of myself. I don't need to kill anymore. I just like to fuck with people. I'm just going to straight go for it now. Yeah, that's the other thing I do on this playthrough, is make sure I have enough money to upgrade everything on Cibola, which means you have to actually get several kills each game. Which was, I actually enjoyed that. When I first played through, I can't even remember what I played through when I played both. Just because I wasn't trying, beat the game, couldn't actually upgrade anything. You actually have to kill people to get a percentage. Because like, it works just like real sports would probably work. It would force people to kill people. Not kill people, but oh, look at that. Only the top three finishes get money. Might as well kill everyone else. That is a success, so I now have to pour more alcohol for myself. Yes, that is 12 shots. And let's get this up to here. This. This time, I'm gonna be trying Mountain Dew with my, oh yeah, this is a new little playthrough, so no one actually knows what I'm drinking. I'm gonna be trying Mountain Dew and great, good old-fashioned ruby red grapefruit Smirnoff. Gotta love it. Ooh, good amount of turples. Look at that, 80% payoff. Ooh. 80% extra money just for killing people. That feels a little mad. Feels a little fucked up. Especially since I am killing like a Jedi Master at this point. I mean, realistically, what's the background story? He goes back to save his mom and just says, hey, wait, I want to pod race a little bit also. Repair, yeah. I need cooling is just abysmal. Okay. Obviously those will round out farther I go in this game. Y'all do not let me forget to get the top count on races. What is this? Okay. The next one I need to care about is Watchtown. This is career KOs? Oh, that's me. Okay. Nothing really matters here. But yeah, next one I need to do is Watchtown. So this one, once again, doesn't matter. Just need to do good. Does it actually tell me the max amount of KOs ever done on this map? Yeah, there we go. So on this one, I would have had to have beaten 6. I already have beaten 6 on a different playthrough. So I don't think that needs to matter.
Solar surface, a wasteland of volcanic rock and toxic gases. Nothing can live in this atmosphere. Good thing we're far below the surface with a manufactured air supply. We're here at the main headquarters of the Sora Sub Corporation, one of the galaxy's largest manufacturers and the sponsors of today's race. We'll drive the pack through factories and then up the planet to a network of blast tubes protects our racers from the
gaming like scenarios like what the fuck.
And then down to the main spacecraft storage facility.
You see things like this that actually make sense.
Sora Sub, those racers gotta be careful.
You see things that are, you know, it's like, well, why would they live on a planet that has no air supply? It's like, I mean, it's a mining corporation and they are sponsoring the event. I mean, maybe they got some bad publicity and they need a sponsor this event to make their money back. Okay, I'm gonna go for it again. Because we know it's weak.
Oh!
This is possible. Come on, Anakin, get out of here. Son of a bitch, you turned to me. Oh, no, he didn't. Ha!
Oh no,
please speed up, Anakin.
Anakin Skywalker is out of the race.
Oh, sorry, let me do my R2 impression. Oh man, just woke up everybody.
Welcome to the hit parade.
The building's next to me. Sorry to the neighbors. R2-D2's not a quiet impression. I'm just gonna have to fucking speed up, make sure I can at least get a good positioning for everybody else. This killing's important, but once again, getting first place is more important to me in these maps at the very beginning. So now I can there we go. I can start killing some. Woo! This motherfucker's weak. I must skip leg day. Why do you think bodybuilders always wear sweats? They hide them little puff gas.
Taking a beating out there.
Oh, good pro tip for this damn game. If you are healing, fuck up. Always heal on turns. Instead of hitting, I mean, you can always hit break. Heal on turns would be great to me.
Check out Wano's repair.
Go. Looks this guy back here needs a little bit of punishment love. Heal up while he's catching up. Come on, baby.
That's gonna be one expensive repair.
Love you to death.
Albedo goes down.
Wow, I really need to get that cooling for my temperature. It's dreadful. Let him live. Let him live.
You don't want to be on the receiving end of a hit like that.
I can't catch up that far, can I? Yeah. I'm gonna catch up near first place at least before I kill anybody else because. So yeah. Also, hug the walls that you're turning on. Obviously, less distance to cover. Doesn't always work. But yeah, so you pull up here on the left side, jet forward, pull up here on the right side a little bit, jet forward. Woo-hoo-hoo! There we go. Pull right back up. Third place. Second. If I can see first place, I think I can catch up in the long run. Miss. Oh shit! Now I'm trying to kill. Jumped ahead and missed. Now, I need to get the handle of this bitch, because this game is dreadful after playing Anakin. Obviously. Handle King. Oh, come on, I thought he was going to... Alone with me. Oh no, oh no. Come on, baby. Let me catch up. But still my favorite thing I've ever done is finished a race with everybody killed. And it just makes you feel like so much of a badass. Like if it was on PlayStation, if it came out in PlayStation 4 days, that would definitely be a fucking trophy. Kill everybody in a race. Especially like and I do it with fucking Anakin. Like, what?
He's not afraid
to try hard so much. I could never do this on stream. Or while drinking. So once again, that's why this is called Don't Drink and Drive. Because clearly, you can't be very good this game while drinking. Oh no, shot way ahead.
Oh, look at that abuse. Ooh. Oh, Team Double
goes down. New record. know what? Fuck it. No, please don't. Please don't. Yes. And then just jet ahead, jet ahead, jet ahead, jet ahead. Doesn't matter.
And in first place for the race, Sabalba.
Another shot.
I like victory shots much more than I like failure shots, personally.
Let's pop this thing. Playthrough also has done quite well.
But that's a unique, huh? You wanted that one, huh? It's a big ton of work on me! Only money!
Only money! They got Jewish stereotypes is not alive and well. Fiddling my phone because I need to make sure I don't actually skip the only race that matter for this damn stream. Watchtower Run is the first one, I believe. Okay. Let's do it again. Let's fucking be good. Oh, yeah, see? Clearly Kill. If Kill holds the record, I don't have to matter. I don't have to care.
The Mon Calamari and Cora welcome us to their ocean homeworld for today's race.
Oh, sorry.
It's being hosted by the gigantic floating city of Orotuga, just off the coast of the Grand Reefs. Looks like the entire city's turned out for this one.
The entire city? Yeah, that's actually quite a good idea. Oh, no. Come back, Anakin.
That's gonna
kill you and your family.
Oh, no.
Oh shit, where'd Anakin go? I might restart this race. No, there he is. I will murder you, Mr. Anakin.
Rough stuff.
Think about it. If I kill him every time, shouldn't that lower his chances of destroying the entire Senate? Bring in balance to the force. Because, I mean, realistically, he was supposed to be the chosen one. He's supposed to bring balance. Not leaving a chance. The great Jedi once said. Oh no, don't fucking kill your pod. Come on. You end up killing someone else before I need to kill Anakin. I want to kill him every time.
Oh, look at that abuse.
Realistically, this is just revenge because poor Sabalba got his ass handed to him by like a fucking 10-year-old. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Let's jump ahead a little bit. Jump ahead. Catch back up to the race. Oh, damn. There we go.
Taking a beating out there.
Woo. Heal up a little bit. Let these poor souls catch up. Damn, I hit that guy so hard. I think I broke his...
Is there a bit droid in the house?
Oh, shit. I got way ahead. I hit that other guy so hard. I think I dislodged his... frontal load. He went from going real good to real slow all of a sudden.
Racer's history.
Damn, I'm gonna beat this shit up. Because all I do is ever hold S. Pro racing tip. I'm someone that never plays racing games except for when they were, like, six.
He's really establishing
never
his dominance
hit
with
three.
Like that.
Ooh. Oh, damn it. Three of us. Come on.
Oh,
yeah.
Got down.
They actually, the only bad thing about this game is, they did leave my favorite pawn, which is not looking cool, but it's a fucking pawn that is, it's just like the butt end of a pawn. It has no wires to it. It's controlled by, like, a squirrel-looking motherfucker. But it's gorgeous, and it just, I don't know, it's not even the best pawn. It's just my favorite pawn as a kid. You know, one of those nostalgic pawns on, everybody's been talking about nowadays.
Oh,
there we go. There's
another
KO, baby. Oh, there it is. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Where's Zabulba? Taking a beating out there.
Zabulba always wins. You know what? No. I'm falling this time.
It looks
there
like
we
that's
go.
It for Dumbo.
Oh, can you imagine if I actually destroyed all of them? Oh, no, you son of a bitch! Please get out of my way! Oh, you son of a bitch. He's gonna ruin my chance of actually fucking finishing this race. Well, I just went from possibly destroying everybody in one race to at least getting in first place, maybe. I fucking highly doubt it. It's just gonna be me just fucking trying my best to actually race good now and not kill people. I could have actually killed everybody. Possibly. But he had to go left, even though he knows I was gonna catch him. Yeah. Be kind, early game. Be kind. You know I'm new. You know I'm new. Oh, really? That might have been a little too kind of them to let me catch up that much. I'm gonna hop back up here. I'm just gonna finish the race.
Woo! Pay attention, kids. That's how it's done.
I'm on fire.
And in first place for the race, Zabulba.
Not a good fucking finish, but a finish. Damn, I could have. What if I killed everybody? Amazing. Oh boy. Just roll in. Always find a kill, though, apparently. Click, click, boom. As I would like to call him. Vince's handling. Hair. Acceleration. Top speed's never too important. My whole game is quick burst of jets, fucking running into people's hearts. I believe the next one I actually have to care about. Like I said, I don't think I have to check every time. Yeah, there's the Watchtower run, and I believe if I click over, it will not show kill or anybody else. Yeah, this random, but I actually have to get 6 kills. Which I've consistently done. Not gonna lie to you. Consistently done.
Gamor, a beautiful planet of green forests and rolling hills.
Oh, yeah, that's why this is
brutal, bloodthirsty Gamorreans, who've made it virtually impossible to visit their homeworld in the past. Thanks to the Huts, who employ the Gamorreans as guards and soldiers, Gamor's safe for pod racing now. And we'll have a fantastic view of it here below Fortress Mountain. As the racers head out past the forest, they'll make their way up around the Tower of Eyes, and then down around this cluttered junkyard. I'm sure we'll see a lot more wreckage there today.
Yeah. Alright guys, you want to help me in the chat, please help me keep count of deaths if you want to. Go. Fuck yeah. Let's do this thing right. Woo! Fuck you. Nope, damn it. Come here.
Got him!
Don't need to be killing him, trying to kill Anakin on the first run. clearly they upgraded him. Usually I would kill him in like two little bumps.
And look at Anakin Skywalker, really bashing up the competition.
What? That fucking
Anakin
crazy
Skywalker
Anakin
is out of the race. Yeah,
fuck you, Anakin. Kill your whole family. Woo. The Hutts paid me to do this well. It's not my fault. They're gangsters. They're gangsters, dammit. What was I to do? There's they're threatening my entire family in my race. Beautiful pod racing abilities.
Oh,
hashtag
look,
with your hand feet. Hand feet? Oh no.
That's gonna be one expensive repair.
Come here. Fucking right person. Woo. That's why it's such a hard level. Fucking need those. Just
no,
a lot of fucking
Watto's
turns. So if you want to focus on someone like I'm trying to do, you really got to know where they're turning. So you got to stop at big fucking jumps like that. And it's almost impossible to actually finish this race. In first and get six kills. That's three. Or that's two, I mean. Fuck. That's only two kills.
Wee! Oh. Oh! Don't
mess with
my man!
Wall and not anybody else. You know, this one's the only level I will take by even last. By even getting in third place forever and at least get six kills, though.
Don't mess with Sebulba!
I will take this one. Come on, please. Please. Please, sir. May I have some more? Now, where are you? Come on. Where the fuck is it? For real? Come on, dude. That's why I never fucking finish the race. It's a bullshit game. Like, there we go. Three. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What's that smoke? Come on! Is there a speed up? Oh god! Fucker! There we go.
Goes down in flames.
Heal, 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 heal. Heal, baby!
Let's head to the podium to see our winner.
Damn it! Fucking four KOs, trash. Never any good. Never any good this game. No, I'm upset that I have to get six. How would they expect me to get six KOs? Woo! Sorry, I had to say what's up. I don't like to pause games. Oh no. Still want to wait around right to start. I should make a list of who gets damage taken easiest, because obviously it's not fucking Anakin.
Oh, and Pody Mandrell takes a huge hit.
Pody Mandrell, apparently. Apparently I'm going to kill Anakin, because I seriously hate Anakin. He's just...
For all your collision and repair needs, check out...
I love him when I'm playing him, but I hate him when he's... Because they always put him in last place, and then somehow they always make him win first if you don't kill him. You either win first place or he wins first place. You know, he's always fucking leading
the end.
Thank you, new viewer that's hopped in. We are doing a... Oh god! We're doing a Sebulba kill everybody run. We don't actually have to kill everybody. We are just trying to get the most kills on each map. Beat the record. Only actually have to get four certain course records to unlock the one and only Darth Maul. Didn't know it was a thing in this game. It is. Never done it. Wanted to do it ever since. Found out it was a thing.
And look at
Tumble!
Really bashing up the competition!
So hopefully they did the same thing on this game. Just added that also. So y'all can also get a Greedo as a playable character and Darth Vader.
Tumble fights us!
I might end up having to do research on this game and find out who are the most killable characters, though. Because clearly... Pick the wrong fucking... Oh, no, this one might be good. He's just took a lot of damage. fuck, she just went straight and slowed down.
Woo!
There we go.
Oh, is there a bit droid in the house?
Hurry the fuck up. There we go.
That's gonna be one expensive repair visit.
Mind I'm spending all night on this damn mask. There we go. Come on.
Thor Mandrell taking a baby KO. That's gonna
do it. I
can
accelerate. He has to try a new technique, face the front of the pack, and take out the leader O every time. There we go. That's nice.
Oh,
incredible.
Look at that abuse.
Always went to command.
He can sure dish it out.
The only weekend in Colorado, me and all my friends decided to destroy this game.
Oh, Diesel Pagliese goes down.
And, it was a hell of a time. We just stayed up all night. And every, we played a game where you had to actually finish your beer while
Akko
playing.
Bar, taking his lumps out.
So we didn't exactly do good gameplay, but we played on PS2 and it was fun as fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, give me something. You gotta love my,
finishes in second.
Damn it!
God!
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna quit some bulbous run and actually just try it off main run, because I don't think I can fucking do it on this run. I need to have more speed or power or something. I just can't do it. Can't seem to do it. It's pissing me off. What is the actual amount that I need? Six kills. I need six fucking kills. Might as well try my best again. Try new technologies. Pop up here, ignore Anakin. So once again, this is the map that's really hard for me. I don't care. It's second place. Oh no. Third place. I don't care how much damage I do, and I'm
fine. Well, all you can do is check out Wano's repairs.
If I can get one or two kills in here, then fuck it. Start the map. No, you don't. Let me try to turn out of my fucking kill radius. No, just slow down, motherfucker. Woo! Damn it.
That's gonna be one.
There we go. Oh, that crossover was fucking lucky. Slightly dangerous. I'm gonna pop ahead again, look for that smoke trail. No smoke trail. Okay. Oh, no. Woo! That's a sign of the police. Okay.
Got it!
Good thing there's no rules on drinking and pod racing. Oh, you son of a bitch. See other fucking terrorists on this game.
That racer is history.
The one I've been trying to kill this whole time just got stuck on a wall. Oh, and there is healing, of course.
Oh, is there?
Come on, Anakin. Son of a bitch, die. Now that I focus on this guy, Anakin's
me.
Come on!
Yes! Out of the race.
Okay. Big boy. Okay, good.
Raytran goes down in flames.
Unkillable. Very killable.
Oh! Look at that abuse!
That's seriously a lot of abuse. Come on! Please! No! Fucking stuck on a goddamn wall again. What'd I just say? On a stupid game and its walls. just lets them get stuck all the goddamn time. I wish they wouldn't put, because they put them there for us, obviously. Or from this game where we actually want to kill. Come on.
Knocking heads and taking names.
Come on. Son of a bitch. No! Just slow down, Come on, please, just get here. I don't care anymore. Fucking beat this stupid. Mission! Okay, where's this guy? Yes! Oh, you're fucking healed up completely. Oh, yes. Okay, doesn't matter. Glitch game. I don't care. If this just glitches through and selected, like, if this is taking actually damage for him, I would love this. Please. Whoa. Okay. No, you don't. Fuck you, dude. You can't just glitch through walls like that.
He's like a playground bully.
Please. No. No!
That winds up another wild bug race. Coming up, race results.
God. I'll be back in one second. Oh, jeez, Christ. Doggy, get off my... Look at this. She sees me move. She jumps on my spot. I'm sorry, Callie. I love you. You know I gotta sit here, though. Oh, God. Hey, sweetie. This is my puppy, for all I didn't know. Come here. Come on. Go ahead. You can sit on my lap. Oh, you don't wanna? I understand. I'm telling you, she hates the camera. Of course, hates me. Yeah. Start the race bike if I don't get past him.
Oh!
It's just like a black field. He's starting the race. So, cool, that's all this takes. It takes a few fucking bumps.
For all your collision and repair needs, check out Quattro's Repair
Man. Oh, it's so fucking. Where is it? Is it fucking behind me? Is it this one? Nope. Thanks for watching. God damn it.
Gamor! A beautiful
planet. Yeah, we fucking know it's Gamor. My game finish. Bulbul is supposed to have, like, things on spot.
Love stuff!
I'm awesome, bitch. I think there actually is some holds in
Bulbul. We're seeing a lot of snagging around today!
The one I yell off him, I think his pot actually will shoot when they're flames. So they could do that on the N64.
Savannah's
got a mean streak out there. Yes,
I should do call that if you did. Oh, Tito Pagliese goes down!
your collision repair needs, check out Watto's Repair.
I'm gonna end this soon. I just. I'll fucking beat this one off soon. I can't. He's gonna do it while I'm dead. Or I'll be at the next star of the stream. I'm sober.
Come on, he's down. Hip droid in the house.
Two.
Triple brake drag goes down in place.
Two tracks, Dylan. Don't you try to get one. Come on, where are you going? There you go. You're going this way. No, come on,
speed up.
Sorry.
Oh,
break
one.
Look at
that abuse.
Oh, thank God, I destroyed him. I do love this game where it's just brutal mentality of actually trying to get you to destroy me.
Oh, don't mess with Sebulba. It looks like that's it for Dudbolt.
I don't fucking want to go against him. He's too strong for some reason. Like, overpowered Anakin's pod at this race. The other races, easily destroyable. This race, very hard to kill. I think this fat pod, for some reason, is slightly easy to kill if I don't remember.
That's gonna be one expensive repair bill.
Oh, of course. Of course he gets stuck, though, in a place that I can't fucking find him, though. Why wouldn't he?
And in first place for the race, Sebulba!
Oh, God, I fucking hate this game. Can't get more than four kills. Yeah. I'm too butthurt for this. I'm gonna end the stream there, guys. On a fucking terrible note. I'll take one more shot just for fucking shame. Where's my... Wrong. I ran out of a mixer too quick. So, Tink. Once again, thank y'all so much for watching, guys. We had a few on the last one, a few popping in out of this one. This has been Gamers vs. Alcohol. I've been Beard Manly on Throwback Thursday. Where we will continue to throw back some old school games. And, you know what? Like we always try to say, have a great life, guys. That's all that's important.